we need to weaken the argument. The argument is based on computer generated seismographs. They do not see any movement, but then there is an option that says that such seismographs are accurate only for predicting movement below the large land masses. What's the location here? An island of Haiti, which would not amount to a large landmass, and therefore the conclusion is weakened. That's the right choice.